Good evening, everybody, and welcome back to another video. GWR trains again, another short one. We're going to see tonight two Itashis, one going straight through Worle, the other one stopping on its way to on its way to Western from London, Western Sutomer from London Paddington. The one that went straight through started at Penzance and is terminating at London. What you're going to see tonight, on top of the two Itashis, is the regular freight service that runs on a Friday night, which you can probably, which you might see in the background there. I'm not sure if you can. No, I can't do that. Try this. There's the announcement saying she's coming. She's just about to pass through. So enjoy the short clip, guys. I'll see you all in a bit. Well, there you have it, people. What you saw there, two Itashis, one non-stop, one stopping, going to London Paddington and Western Sutomer respectively, and the Imerys service, the regular Friday night service that goes from Clifton Vale in Stoke-on-Trent through to Little Travescoe in Cornwall in the southwest of England. I couldn't film it last week because I wasn't well. I'm still not 100% at the moment. But what I will say is, though, the Imerys train driver, the DB cargo driver, shout out to you, mate. Thanks for the tones. Much appreciated. Anyway, I'm going to end this short clip here. Anyone that follows me on TikTok, I will do a live stream, or I plan to do one, within the coming weeks. There's only certain days that I can do it, due to work commitments, but a TikTok live will be coming in the not too distant future. Anyway, thank you for watching this short clip. Hope you all enjoyed it. Don't forget a thumbs up and subscribe as well. It does help the channel. And I'll see you all next time round. Good night, everyone. Bye-bye.